Welcome back, everybody. Long War 2 time. Operation Diamond Hound in West Asia. We're gonna recover an item from advent vehicle, find a small lead, and level up some squads here. Bradford? No Bradford. Maybe Bradford? Our resistance contacts managed to track down an advent vehicle carrying important information for the resistance. The enemy will not be happy to see us, so expect heavy resistance. Recover the item, and needless to say, kill everything that's running around there. Yes, also the civilians. Bradford, what's wrong with you? But we have a flamethrower, so... No, we would never flamethrower civilians. That's no.
Menace 1-5, we've got a bead on the advent data vault near your position. Be advised, self-detonating charges are in place at the target. Move to disarm and extract the package before its contents are destroyed.
Okay. I can see the following problems. First of all, the van is parked in the wrong direction, so we have to get all the way to the back to open it. There's a network tower there, which will undoubtedly detect us. I mean, that's the job, right? So... Yeah, I think we need to take the direct approach. No high ground available. I thought this was beyond the zone wall, but we might be able to use this building if it comes to that.
Moving to designated position.
Oh, the turret. That's not what I was hoping to see here. So, turret is not really a problem, because combat protocol outright kills it. But I don't want to waste my concealment on a turret. That seems stupid.
Copy that. Hostile targets in sight.
Especially not with these guys around. Some nice movement, to say that.
On it.
Copy that.
Okay, let's get a move on.
Let's do this.
Should
Understood.
Be fine.
Moving out.
Move out.
I'm hearing snakes again. Just like last mission. Never saw a snake, but I definitely heard them. Or maybe I'm just getting paranoid.
Closing on target position now.
There's another building we could use. Can we ignore the turret?
I'm on the move.
We're gonna try. I might get flanked from the building, depending where the enemy is. But this group is somehow in this direction, somewhere. Okay, let's...
Time to motor.
Stay just a little bit back, because the rest of the squad won't make it that far anyway. Yeah.
Let's do this.
It's flanked by the turret. Okay, that's not a big deal.
Stepping off.
if
time to motor.
Bullets start to fly here, or magnetic slugs, or however they're called.
I'm going in.
Then we will hack the turret or combat protocol it anyway.
Heading out. Hostile forces spotted.
That's a snake. Knew it. So maybe you can use this little balcony here. Okay, let's take it slow.
Affirmative. Moving out.
Check out the building inside, okay. Check out the roof. Fire.
No need to ask twice.
Okay, you actually can get quite the distance here. Get you up.
On it.
Yeah. Yeah, I think that's the way I want to place.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
Can we get into the building somewhere? Front door. On how to position Daddy Ho. That's another group. That's a nasty group. I have the sneaking suspicion that we might be locked now here. And we don't have any shots from above. Javier can... yeah, you can get a shot actually. Line of sight on the turret? Nope. Well, from this side you can. With a stun gun. Bit concerned about those guys, but they only see Yana right now. But I'm like depending. I mean, they won't like move here to take cover, right? That would be stupid. There's no way they can reveal her. So I should be able to do something. Okay. So here's the idea. Move Ravi over here. IP rounds. telling me you probably won't be able to kill the sheep bearer. You know, see, my concern is if those guys join the party, then there's not enough booze for everyone. See the Viper. That changes things because if you roll a 6 or roll a crit, the Viper is dead. Then depending on where the Shield Bearer moves, Centipede can kill the Shield Bearer. Still have that other group, which we saw at the start here, somewhere around. Cosmos can probably move somewhere to take down the turret. That sounds... yeah, like down here even, or maybe upper floor. I really don't want to stand him out in the open. Okay, let's check this first.
On my way.
Because line of sight is wonky up here. Okay, that's the kill on the turret. Or a shutdown, or... okay, no. I think we need to start this right now. It's not perfect. Shot is a 75. Stun is a 75. That's a satisfying sound.
I gotta think you should see this.
Really not comfortable here. I'm not sure if we can ghost walk out of this. That's an interesting idea. Could move here, flank the snake, and shadowfall.
Moving on target location.
Problem is, if this misses, then... I mean, I'm a little bit of trouble, right? Can do some kind of move that might or might not trigger these guys below. Daddy can move in and take a shot. Let's go for it. Worst case, we just command her to take another shot and then deal with the consequences.
Did you see that one?
So we could even command her to move to cover. But she has Ghostwalker active, so the enemy needs to be like two tiles next to her to reveal. So it should be fine.
Overwatch!
Okay, that means you can overwatch and you can probably join the rooftop party. Yes. Wow. I did not expect someone to be in the building, not with us on the roof. They are probably hearing us walking around up top. Okay. So there's literally no way that we can engage them without also triggering those guys. Or is there? Play it really carefully. We might be able to do something. One thing we should definitely do is can evac somewhere here.
Evac! No!
Yeah, 5 turns.
This is Firebrand. Evac request confirmed. Hold tight.
Okay. 2 tiles of scatter, so yeah, like this.
Firing rocket!
Explosion? No explosion from the vehicle. I no longer see that guy. How about we let's check the grenade first. Okay, wanna have something like this. Yeah. Okay, you guys get some. That's something I should have done first, so that the rocket would have a higher crit chance. Yada yada yada.
Press the attack.
What kind of vehicle is that, and where can I buy them? Okay, yeah, that's not good. So what happened to the stun lancer? And where can I get a shot on this officer? This is so tempting right now. Pick up the loot, then retreat to the building, pick up the other loot. Probably what we're gonna do. But first things first. What can I do about the officer? There's some weird line of sight situations going on up here. Okay, so that guy is still standing there. and this is still unacceptable.
Moving to position. This one's gonna be bright.
Here's an idea. Flashbang grenades should reduce enemy detection range.
On my way. I've got it.
Okay, so it's one of those things where you can only pick it up if you have line of sight to the loot spot, okay? I understand. You know, that flashbang was probably wasted. Yeah, I don't know what to do here.
I'm on the move!
Nobody has line of sight, two active enemies.
Moving to Overwatch!
Now, best case, we trigger that group, yes. They use this thing as cover and it blows up at the start of my turn. Well, they don't. Oh, you are not invited to the rooftop party.
Come on, focus! That didn't feel good. Incoming over here!
Okay. He no longer has any cover. Now the weird thing is, since I was only stunned for one turn, I cannot use Revival Protocol to remove the stun, because the stun already got removed and I'm... yeah, back to my single turn action. Anyway, okay, you can kill that guy. Do I just get some more? I might be able to flashbang. He probably has a nice shot on the overwatching guy. No, not really. Any flamethrower shenanigans we can do? Okay, so once again, this vehicle is no cover at all anymore. Tile off. I could maybe dash somewhere. Dash here, then use command to get a flamethrower. Doesn't set them aflame off, then that's a different problem. It's five enemies and I've got six people. That shouldn't be too hard. Okay, you know what? Not focus fire. Get some. Turn this into a guaranteed kill. Didn't even fall down from the roof.
Target eliminated.
Okay, you still have an action remaining. Might just flashbang all these guys down there. Just not sure. Probably have to do this. Lots of trench gun. So, how's that sound? I like me some trench gun. Checking the line of sight here.
Get in close.
Okay, I think we need to do something extreme here. Although I think trench gun had some issues with hitting targets right in front of you. Ah, not really.
Location confirmed.
The problem is just if you trigger another group. Doesn't seem safe. Okay, please tell me he's in command range. Nope. Okay. And that. Just depends on whether or not this one dies.
Multiple hostiles eliminated.
Okay. That makes things a little bit more complicated. So this is probably going to be my command here. So you can take a shot to kill the Rocketeer. Which means Baron. Flashbang the officer. And Yana needs to. Yeah, this needs to hit. And this needs to do 6 points of damage. Hands off approach.
Position compromised.
And the fact that I'm seeing the icon still here tells me that it didn't do its job. Okay, things are going a bit.
You watching?
Suboptimally, let's put it this way. At least he died. Okay. That could be nasty. Okay, double move, that's fine. That's probably not a double move. That is. Okay.
They're moving to flank me!
It's a flank, it's a miss.
So, coming over here.
Then we have this guy.
Not like this. This is bad.
Okay, yeah, this is bad. Could have been worse. Still feel cheated about this thing. Container detonation in two. That's the next problem we have to deal with. Watching back there. I mean, I could just intervention to get additional turns, so I shouldn't probably worry about the timer too much. Down here. Can drop a flashbang that should hit that Overwatch. Oh, you cannot get a flank on this thing. See if we can deal with the officer first. Oh. That looks good.
Flamethrower engaged.
He's setting the fire. Okay, burning. That's good enough. 2 damage, not that great. Burning, good. Side. Come on, I just need to go there. I mean, I want to take a shot on this thing, but I think I can't not take a 70% on this thing. Shot failed to connect. That stupid shot.
On my way.
Yeah, okay, so I need to use intervention in a second here. That clearly hit. As long as Daddy still lives, because he's flanked by this thing. That's the problem here. And if I do something stupid like this, then I can probably kill it, but have 2 guys flanking me. Now I could just run here, right? As I like to call it, spook the thing, so it can't stay in position and has to move.
Okay. On the move.
Cover. Yeah, I don't think... I think Najas cannot attack after moving. Okay, so first things first, intervention. All that nice inter.
Finally. Looks like this might be it. Gina.
Okay, who can you see? 55. That was a weird sound. Okay, then this should be easy.
I'm trusting you here. Before you get too close. Where to?
Okay, feeling someone is there. Costs an action.
Push him
and
back.
Keep that guy flashbanged. You have shots now? Played too risky, or we just grenade him.
Tired of waiting around.
Okay, that's 65. Grenade is 2 to 5. Tell me I can't hack from here, okay.
Good copy, moving on target. Objective position confirmed.
Menace 1-5, this is
yes,
a
yes, we found the objective. Next to you in the van.
Package. Move to acquire.
System infiltration in progress.
Extensive cache. I mean, we can always use more, or could always use more heroes, but with all the intel that we spent on this mission, I think I need to gamble for this. And naturally, it fails.
I'm in.
Okay, I think next turn we just, Evac.
This is Firebrand. It's time to go.
reinforcements incoming.
Just watch my back.
How did I drop this thing? Wow, so it's not just not cover anymore.
Affirmative.
We vaporized that beaker. That's his version of Ghostwalker perk, I guess.
On your order. Heading there now. Move it.
Oh. I mean, they just drop in, right? They can't
Let's move already.
Do anything nasty when they drop in.
I've got the loot.
Evac confirmed. Getting out of here.
I mean, worst case, there's a mech who overwatches and drop in. So I will just
I'm on it.
Keep Cosmos here so he can, in this worst case, provide an aid protocol. So we can make it to the deck. There's a mech. I think only advanced mechs overwatch on drop in, right? I mean, heavy mechs.
I've got eyes on Advent Truth.
Oh, that was also that loot. What's wrong with me today? Where's my greed?
Let's do this. Heading home.
Just in time.
Avenger, this is Firebrand. Package is secure. All surviving XCOM operatives are secure. Firebrand returning to base.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Harsh. Harsh. So, yeah, I think I mentioned it in one of the last episodes with the bleed out. So I had a look in the INI files and I think it's like, 90% chance for you to bleed out if you're pretty much hit exactly with enough damage to kill you. And the chance is reduced by 20% with each additional point of damage you take. And I think, once again, this was a... The shot exactly took us to zero, so 90% to bleed out instead of outright dying. So yeah, that was fun. That was a rough mission. Let's not put it any other way. You had some key shots missing. Most importantly, I misjudged the number of enemies that were around. This very light, vulnerable mission.
The aliens are probably still wondering what hit them. Let's keep it up, Commander.
Yeah, I know who's still wondering what hit her. Okay, but we have our... We have our upgraded Sergeant Assault here. Stun gunner seems tempting. We can now build arc thrower twos, so improved arc thrower, so that's like 25%, I guess. Bonus chance to hit. But then again, killer instinct. It's not plus 50 critical chance, critical damage, so if you crit really hard. Fortify might be something interesting for situations where I don't know, run in the open to trench gun some people. Don't know why I would ever do that. So, this has to be center mass. And you get Shadow Step, I guess. And long, long infirmary session. Get some combat awareness. Elite laser sight, hello. I like this rush of elite weapon attachments here. We've seen recently. Back to your regular program. Or not. Another hidden dark event. Destroy the alien relay. Well, guess which squad just got home from a mission. But you guys probably want some support here. First things first. That shotgun. Yeah, take that elite laser sight. Thank you very much. Next. I was hearing something about a shinobi. Gonna be another intel boost, right? Can I maybe... It's just 5 hours over. So can I give you... Can I make weapons available? And give you maybe a stun gun with an advanced suppressor. Almost. So I already have an advanced suppressor. So do you. That's more like it. Anything else I want to change? No, I think this should be good enough. That's what should be able to handle this. So you're showing me this because there's an advanced laser sight available. Actually, why don't we skip this? Changes to our scope. Yeah, it's still showing me. No, that's PCS upgrade, okay. So you're showing me weapon upgrades because. Same thing. As a laser sight, we could have an advanced one, but actually. Not too fast on the stun guns. Okay. Infiltrate that. And another new target. Over there. 6 hours. That's a bit... Yeah, no thanks. We're fine. Thank you. One battle scanner has been added to the inventory. You probably want to take on something else. Let me just view my soldiers. Okay, 2 more days.
New orders, Commander?
Probably around.
Okay, we're low on supplies, so let's get some Taden runs.
Sounds good, Commander. I'll let you know as soon as the project is ready for deployment.
Okay. I think it might be time to set up a squad for this one. So I see a lot of available up here. So, yeah. These six plus Boomer plus... I don't know yet. Probably... Well, we'll see. I'm gonna build a squad for the HQ assault. And once that's built, I'll get back to you. So thanks for watching. See you next time.